Right there, Lord. You're about to tear that in two.